You're very funny, Jerry. That's what I always tell people. Jerry Seinfeld's a funny guy. Funny guy! Right here!
Okay, I only just opened the program. And I fucking heard, you promised my son you were going to give him 3 Robux. What the fuck? Yeah, but why is it so dark, man? What is this SCP containment breach? Oh, okay. What the f- what? Huh? Oh. Oh, you have a med pack on you. Ooh, what is your face doing, my man?
Okay, look, I want your pizza, but not just any ordinary pizza, or epic pizza. It's hidden in the top of the mountain. You must bring it to me. Now put on your suit.
Okay, there was actual thought put into this so far. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. What is this fucking Hotline Miami music? What? What? They fucking. Also, it took away my suit. Oh, there he goes again. Okay, he's done for. What? Okay, hold on, partner. So is it like only one of these is the real one, and the other ones are gonna kill me? Which one of these is real? What? Not that one. Oh. Yo! Mod devs, take note. Take note, guys. I almost thought I had it. Aha! Is that was the mod- oh. Oh boy, the missing textures. Whoa! What the fuck? You didn't tell me we were playing the game. Why do I have to survive for 3 minutes? Why can't I just jump over, you know? Oh my god. Every time I run. No! Out of here! Good thing. Oh. Good thing I'm a Half-Life 2 pro! I really hope the game is gonna, like, tell me when I can leave. This is the best mod ever made. I can't even call it one of the worst mods, because that would be a flat-out lie. Go over defense XP, it says. Nah, I'm gonna finish what I started. What is this fucking view, Bob, man? Is that normal? Is that part of this experience, or did I fuck something up? Because Parabellum, the mod I'm working on with my team here, has a similar view, Bob, and I asked Buddy to remove it. He has yet to remove it. Okay, so, I can think now. There's no more screaming and fucking zombies, man. This is such a strange hope. Oh! Okay, that's kind of neat. Maybe they did that. But how did I get the car? How did I get the mudskipper over here? And what the hell is going on down there? You're pushing your luck, pal. No, I wanna. Yeah, run away, you cowards. Kill the boss, proceed to- I'm trying. Ooh, but he can fucking ram you, damn. Good job, yeah. Like the, oh.
Whoa, what?
Is that Mark Zuckerberg? What? He's cheating! This guy's cheating! Go, hey! Mark Zuckerberger. Oh shit, it's the Borealis! Oh my god, this mod is the best mod ever. See, Valve hired this guy, or these people, I don't know. Maybe it's more than one person. Oh, what is that flag? Oh, dude, really? The T-Series boat. When was this made? When was this fucking mod made? You're a winner. Oh, they used the proper grammar. What the fuck? The long club. It is just a long thing of... What? Okay, no, hold on. What the fuck? Oh, okay, I get it. So I gotta save this guy. Let me see, can I do him in? Yeah. Pacifying. No! Ah! This guy sucks. We want to keep our crowbar out. Our crowbar is OP. No. Oh, is that from the DK rap? Spray thingy, it's called. From the DK rap. Yeah, you know what the DK rap is. Yeah. This guy definitely. Whoa, what? Huh? Okay. Oh, for a second I thought those were Minecraft blocks, like Vanderspite or something. There's so many of them. They walk so weird, like they walk kind of like the Gangnam style dance almost. That makes sense. Dude, look at him, he's just fucking grooving and schmoving. Are you railing, man? You gonna let me through? Like, what we doing, man? The Lab City. Everyone is welcome, and so do you, Yeezy. Oh. I guess he wasn't welcome. Either that, he really just didn't like it here. Super cool gargoyle decoration. That screams, like, dev moment. This guy. You like a conscript from the beta? I know these guys are like, hey! That's the get your free TVs guy.
Hey, get in the bus.
Whoa, huh? Huh? What? Okay. Oh, shit. I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon. Fucking, I don't have a weapon! City! Yes, city! DevCat! I love DevCat! I should put a picture on my cat in the game. Fucking, where do I go? Where do I go? That most surely kills me. Are they kill- Okay, what the fuck? What? Oh, I got it. Break the doors. Eli, no! What? This is ridiculous! Yo, we can play Team Fortress? Oh, it's fucking Half-Life 1 gun. What? How much? What's my ammo count? What? I love how not working the gun is. Does this say city node? And poopy HL alpha port? Oops, my compiler broke. Is that why it looks like this? Because little bro's compiler broke. More dev cat. More dev cat. And Chinese propaganda? Okay. What the fuck? The whole building, man.
What?
Those fucking... We're in air exchange.
Dude!
This is so beta aesthetic, I'm like... Is it weird to say I'm somewhat enjoying this mod? I don't remember where to go with Eric. Oh, whoa. Oh, I want that grenade for later. Oh, my eyes are bleeding. Alright, let's go to the G-Man head. The giant brick of fucking face wrap textures, G-Man. Get to the top of the orange apartment with an arrow above it. I only have 6 shotgun shells, better make this last. Ah, there we go, I see. That's pretty easy. That guy's completely gone. What? Fucking... Ah! Those were Metro cops with shotguns, in case you were unaware.
Okay.
I can't shoot you guys. I need ammo. I need more bullets! Hey, do you guys have bullets? Ah, fuck yeah, I did it. What the fuck? What?
Okay.
I am inside the... Can't move. Oh, there we go. What the fuck? I'm trying to move and it's not like... What? My movement is fucked here. I don't know what it is. Oh, whoa! I think it's a little buggy. I can't move because something. It's like lag. I'm trying to let me up. I hate picking up weapons. It said save a lot in this part because you can't fucking move. Yeah, because you can't fucking move, man. The other, the fucking weapon is still view bobbing like that. What do you mean drowning? I don't know how to fix this. I think we might have to skip this map. We might have to skip this fucking map, man. Like, it's laggy, like I'm playing online. I'm clicking! I'm trying to shoot! This is unbeatable. The lag, man. The fucking... You can't even! No, I can do this. Just save scum, like the developer said. Save scum. Stop reaching farther. What the hell? Are you looking in this direction? Holy shit. Stop it! No, you pulled out your grenade, you dumb fuck! Ugh! This is fucking infuriating. Holy shit! I hate grenades.
Oh my god, man.
That's a friendly fire allegation right there. Those errors are cover. Oh my god! I think I know why the game's lagging so much when I look in that direction. Fucking... How am I gonna do this? Yo, does one of y'all got, like... Dude, these guys shoot, like... Okay, I made it back down the stairs. Okay. Just you wait, they're gonna come. Holy shit. My god, there's so many of them! I've got an idea. Okay, we cutting back on the lag a little bit. I don't want this gun. Ugh. You shouldn't be able to shoot me through there, bro. That's not fair. Oh my god, man. This sucks. You all suck, dude. You didn't do that. What the fuck is this? Let me out of here. What is this piece of shit? What the fuck?
What the hell?
Oh, this is fire. What? Wait, I recognize this music. Where is this from? Song from? It's fucking kick-ass. I know this from somewhere, though. It'd be a lot easier if things had fucking textures on them and I could see where I'm supposed to go. What the fuck, game? No!
Where am I supposed to go, bruh?
This way? Damn. Okay. What the f- Okay, this is just retail prospect, man. Is retail Nova Prospect. Or not?
Oh.
It's retail Nova Prospect if there is no way. Oh, there is a way. Hey, what happened here? Oh. Okay. Oh, wait, no, this isn't retail Nova Prospect. This is that one beta thing. From 2003, I think? 2003 beta? Okay. Good job, guys. Is it missing the sound? There's just straight up a sound file that's for this gun, and it's just silent. Come on, man. I assume I'm supposed to fight this guy, but he's, like, stuck in there. Did he just give up? Huh? To plant the bomb? On the racist McDonald's. Okay. You can tell the place is on fire. Get me out! Ow. Okay. What now? What about the pizza that I was supposed to get 46 minutes ago? Look at this guy! Minecraft G-Man block. day your hour has come again. Are you gonna s- Oh! Oh. Wait! Wait a minute. Is this the place from the beginning of the game? Bro, Subway Surfer goes... Dude, the racists captured me, man. You gotta get me out of here, bro. Is that supposed to happen? Oh. That was supposed to happen. Did we do it? Did we reach the end? Mod DB. Yeah, that's where I got this from. Why, what are you throwing, man?
What?
Bro, this shit became Hotline Miami. Dude! This shit became Hotline Miami.
Oh!
Kill the building. ENV shooter. This is a very strange mod. Dude, I'm so confused. Oh. Never mind. Oh, get the gun. Ow. I like the grenade some. Is that a Strider? Ian V, the fucking shadow control. Own map control. AI follow goal? Is that color correct? No! It's Mr. Player Info Start. You beat the evil man. You beat that evil man. I did. I beat that evil man. There is a 19. I don't know how to get there, so we're just gonna go there. What? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, I got a suit. What the fuck is happening? How did you do this? How did you do this, Dev? Wait, I'm unhurtable. How did you do this? I mean, this is visually pleasing to me. Is this like some weird tone mapping thing? Okay, well. He said, don't move. What happens if I move?
That's what happens when I move. Okay.
Breaking out of T-Series, bro. They be making too much content through their content farm for too long. I'm fighting back. The fuck?
What is that?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I escaped E-Series. Whoa.
I didn't make it.
Who is this guy, too, by the way? We've seen this guy a couple times. Who is this guy? Bro! You're fucking me right now. Did it again! There it is! I got the pizza! Whoa! I want this pizza for myself, man. That guy can have this pizza. Yay! Supposed to leave. Oh. What the fuck? Raiding Shadow Legend. Oh, you're on my side. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna break all you guys out because you guys are chill. So what are the lore implications of these guys being here? Like, is that supposed to imply that the boss guy is in charge of these soldier dudes?
What?
I accidentally found the right way.
Oh shit.
It's gonna blow up. I gotta get out of here. So can I just not? Am I just fucked? Is there just no way about going down here? Without health or some shit? Bruh. Okay, no, we're not doing that. Which way out of here, man? How do I get out of here? What? Oh, shit. No! I may have just made this impossible, but where is the... Here it is. Dude, this is so unfair. Okay, so it's back here. And then, where is the next one? Where is the next one? So isn't fair. Where's the fucking place? Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Holy shit. This guy sucks. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah.
Hmm.
Bro, if they breathe on me, I'm gonna fucking die. No! No! Why? Why? Okay, shut the fuck. This stupid game, man. Fuck you, I'm leaving. Okay, and that's just a fucking kill yourself pit. Fun anymore. This was fun, and then it stopped being fun. There's no fucking cover! There's no fucking cover at all! This is... fucking, this is, no, we're not doing this, no, we're not doing this shit. Hold on, I gotta fucking see, how much easier is it? Even on easy mode, it's fucking impossible! Why? Even on easy mode, it's fucking impossible. No. We're doing this shit, cause fuck you. Fuck you, game. If you're not gonna respect me, I'm not gonna respect you back, game.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is just, that's not fair. This would not fucking go fun at all. What, you guys have guns? No? Alright, maybe we can turn off God mode for a little bit, see how this treats us. You're gonna treat me like a shitty ex, isn't it? Yeah, okay.
Okay.
This game sucks. Nah, that's not fun. You know what would be fun? This. This! This is fun! Yeah! Fuck off! Fuck all of you assholes! Team is not happy because I cheated. Fuck. Whatever the fuck that was. It was good in the beginning, and then it turned into shit. shit. Enemy spam. Enemy spam is not fun. Even on the easiest difficulty, it was fucking, that section was really hard. This is the last time I take a mod request from you fucks.